Here's the best way to make a fire in Dayz. Find something sharp like a knife or a screwdriver. Find a big tree and cut off some bark. Find a small tree and demolish it to get some sticks. Combine the sticks with the bark to make a fireplace. Now use a short stick and a piece of bark to make a spark. Congratulations, you're now smarter than a caveman.